Right, two more days until the kids get back from grandma's.
Why can't I go to grandma's house?
Because you went into my secret workplace and now you're grounded. Okay. And we just moved, so you're grounded for two more weeks. Okay. No, you're not. I don't want to do that to you till they get back.
Okay. Well, I guess I'm gone for 2 days.
This is a nice house. So this is your room. Bathroom, okay. So it's pretty nice.
Ooh, they got a tree house. I'm gonna go outside and check the treehouse out.
Alright. I'm gonna get to working out.
Ooh, a pool?
One, two, three, 790, 791, 798, 791. Wait, what? I lost count, dang it.
This place, nothing secret though. That'd be cool.
How hasn't he been back? It's been one hour.
He looks sick.
He's still looking around, I guess. Oh, there he is.
Look at this.
You like the pool?
Yeah.
Looks pretty nice, huh?
Well.
Oh!
Dang it.
You good?
I'm gonna go change.
Whoa, this treehouse is pretty nice. It has a fridge, has a TV. Water looks nice.
Oh my, where's the car? I gotta go in the back. Okay. There's like an arcade in here.
Hey, Fade.
Yeah?
I'm gonna go run some errands. It might take long because my friend wants to go to Walmart.
Oh, okay.
Hello, Fade?
Yeah, hello.
Yo, bro, I heard you got a new house.
Yeah.
I'm driving to it right now. Do you want to have a big house party?
My dad's gonna get mad if I do.
I don't care. Come on, you just got a new house. Don't be lame.
Okay.
I'm already driving up there.
Okay.
Alright, see ya.
I'll be waiting outside.
Oh, I love this new car that my dad got me. So low rider. Yup.
Okay,
I know we're only 18, but
I think we should put the car somewhere so you can hide it.
I mean, no one's really gonna be here except just you and me.
Careful. Yeah, I will.
Cause no one thinks we're cool. Like, we just get bullied.
Okay, well, what should we do first?
Do you have like a gaming room?
Well, we got a little arcade machines.
No way. Yo. How much were these?
I don't even know. My dad never told me. But at least, I'm gonna guess. I think it was about like at least
$500.
So that's about $2,000. Exactly.
Then you guys got...
Yeah, this is where his friends
like,
come over.
Gambling and stuff?
Yeah, he does it often.
That's so
cool. That's how he lost. That's how he lost. He ended up winning.
Oh, that's cool.
He's always stacked up on Prime.
Oh, Prime? Well, that must be your little brother Elijah.
Yeah.
And you got a pool. Maybe we can chill in that treehouse.
Alright, yeah. Wish there's some secret stuff in here. Wish something really secret.
There isn't anything secret.
Oh yeah, well. I know I'm not the only one kind of hungry.
Oh, I'm hungry too. I can make us hot pockets.
Yeah, that's probably the best one. Well, we got a microwave. Or we can try the oven. I've tried an oven before. Pretty good. Okay. Put on to about 4 minutes or 2 minutes.
Okay. Hey, maybe we should make pizza.
Yeah, well, I'll just take it out.
Alright, I'm gonna go get the ingredients.
Alright, well, come on. I can just jump out of here. Oh.
Maybe we should go to Walmart and get the ingredients?
Oh, my dad's at Walmart. If he sees us.
Don't worry, I have a way.
Oh, yeah, it's fine.
We'll be fine, as long as he doesn't spot us out.
My dirt bike. Okay.
So we're good here.
Well, I think I might have to disguise somewhere in my thing. Okay, here. Put these on.
Thank you.
Okay, come on.
Just play it cool.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so what do we need? We need dough.
Wait, when does Walmart close? Because right now it's 9.
It ends about about 5 minutes, so we gotta hurry up.
Where is it?
Okay. What's over here?
What? PS5s!
I have to get one.
But don't you just have the PS4?
Yeah, I need this.
We do need this.
What?
How about we stay here?
But we still have to pay for it. I have some money. But just enough for one. Okay, well, we'll just get what we came for. We'll see, and if I have enough, we'll see if we can get it. I don't think I have 600.
Oh, crap, it's already morning. It's like... Wait, maybe we should stay here all day.
Okay, well, we have to hide, and my dad's gonna be back. Well, he said he's gonna run errands, but he said he's gonna be at Walmart. I don't know if he's going. He might be going somewhere.
I think he might be in the Lion team. He probably had a boys' night.
Yeah. He always does that sometimes. Ooh. They had the Prime Meadow one.
Come on, come on, hurry, hide. Is there like a restroom we can hide in?
Follow me. I know somewhere. I know this Walmart pretty good. Nobody comes over here, even the people. Because you say this place is out of stock. Hide over here. Not much people like to come.
Is that okay. Prime? Okay.
Yes. What flavor is it?
I gotta open it. Oh my gosh. It's the special one, it's Moon.
Ooh, that one's good.
Drink it here.
I can't find the lemonade one though. That was the hardest one. My dad always gets the blue one, that's his favorite. Especially my brother. Okay, wait. Okay, we're good. Okay, I'm gonna get the PS5. Wait, what's on my phone? Oh, wait, I have enough for two PS5s.
Really?
I just got money. Yeah.
Oh snap.
Okay, wait, it opened, we're fine. It opened, so.
iPhones!
50% off? It's only... Okay,
it's,
we gotta get.
It's only 100,
Okay, you get two, I'll get two. You get one,
Oh, yes!
I'm gonna get black.
I'm gonna get blue,
Okay, PS5. Okay. Well, it's open now, so we can ask somebody to open it. You can open the PS5 stuff.
Oh, there's our own scan. We can scan it.
Okay. Well, you guys want? Oh, I need a hat.
Okay. All right, I got it. Let's go.
Okay. You got stuff. Wait, but you didn't get the pizza stuff.
Oh crap!
That's what we're here for.
Pizza.
Got carried away. Bread, tomato sauce.
Dough. I got some dough. Let's go.
Okay, we're good. We got stuff. Wait, should we make cheese or pepperoni?
Let's do pepperoni.
Okay. Come over here.
Got them.
Okay. Come on. We got the cheese.
Scan, pay. Alright, let's go.
Got the stuff. And we got the PS5 and iPhones. Let's go.
Let's go!
Wait, my dad just texted me. He'll be in be here in a few minutes.
Crap, we gotta hurry.
Gotta make this pizza and eat it. Yeah. Mark better come over when he comes back though. That way nothing else happened.
I have a boost! Oh crap, boo! I have a boost! We gotta hurry up!
I'm almost out of gas, come on.
He's right behind us! Don't ask why. My friend can track down people. You remember Jonathan, right?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Oh, man.
Ah! We're almost there.
I'm almost out of gas.
Here it is.
Come on. I have no gas.
Hurry!
You just have to hide. I'll just tell my dad if we ran a car. Or someone's the maintenance man or something. Go hide in the treehouse.
He won't think to look there, right?
Yeah. Okay, here you go. I'll go with him. Where's my dad? Okay.
Okay.
Oh, dad!
Oh, yeah, hey. This is why it took so long. Yep. Just like $400.
Okay. Well, dang.
Hey, so whose car is this?
Oh, well, I don't know. Probably the maintenance man. He went.
This is a cool lowrider.
Yeah, it's the maintenance man's car, so he said he'll be back though.
Why do I smell pizza?
Oh, well, I was about to make some pizza.
Oh, okay.
I got the recipe, I got all the stuff.
Yeah, you know how I'm a cop and everything. Yeah, we had to, like, stop these guys.
Yeah.
And now they're in prison, but, yeah. They're, like, stealing something from the Walmart. We haven't got them yet, but they stayed in. Even on it, when it closed. We haven't caught them yet, though. Two teenagers. I think I was talking... Yeah, there was another Walmart we saw. I think it was Target or Walmart. Okay. So. I heard you got a PS5 off... And it appeared on your second phone.
Yeah. So listen. Mm-hmm. So you know the money I normally get like every week?
Mm-hmm.
I had spent it on a PS5 and an iPhone.
You said you're gonna save up. You are 19. Well, you said you were gonna save up enough to get a job.
Well, I needed it. I'm tired of playing on this stupid PS4.
Okay, you can keep it. But there was another one that appeared.
What about the iPhone?
Oh, the iPhone? I don't care about that. You needed a new one. Yours is cracked.
An Android.
And you didn't have to get me a PS5. I don't play video games. Thank you for the new phone, though.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, yeah, wait. I left something in the treehouse.
Oh, wait. No, don't go to the treehouse.
Okay.
There's a surprise for you.
Oh, okay. For me, is it the iPhone? Because I already know.
Something else, yeah. Okay, we'll see the surprise over tomorrow. Well, I'm gonna go set it up. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna set it up. This way.
Where is this kid going?
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Bro.
Yeah?
I'm kind of scared of your dad.
Yeah, because he's a police and he just knew we bought those chickens.
Crap. Does he know the PS5's for me?
No, he thought it was for him. And the iPhone, too.
That's crazy.
But I told him there was to be a surprise in here, so hopefully you can leave tomorrow.
Sure.
Okay, well, let's just hope he doesn't find out that we're at Walmart the whole entire time. Because he said he's trying to find those people, and which was us.
Okay.
Okay, well, hopefully we can get out of here by tomorrow.
So.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Was that Dom?
Wait, why would you say that?
I heard him. The reason why I came in there was because I had a recorder. I have a recorder.
Oh crap.
That's why I was gonna go back in there.
Okay, listen, so what you heard about the Walmart, it wasn't true. It was a joke.
I'm not gonna arrest you.
We really wanted the PS5.
I'm not gonna arrest you, don't worry. I'm not gonna arrest you.
Please, I'm not trying though.
Tell him to get out of here, and you and me, we're going somewhere. I want to show you something, alright?
Okay.
Okay, tell him to get out of here.
Dom?
Yeah, bro?
He figured it out.
Dang it. Do I have to leave?
But hopefully, he said he wasn't going to rest, so hopefully we can stay. Hopefully we're fine. Alright, well, come on.
Okay, let me just get my stuff ready. You can go down with him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Do not talk back to me.
Okay, sorry.
I'm about to give you a surprise of a lifetime. You've never seen down here, right?
No. You always told us not to go down here. Well, I saw one job over here.
Son, this is your big surprise. Welcome to LA.
No way.
Yep. This is why I told you moving is a big surprise. This is LA. And also,
I've been wanting to go here forever.
Also, guess what?
What?
Look at this.
Oh. God dang, you went so fast! Is this thing endless?
See that white plate over there? I'm gonna show you something. Yeah. See? This place. What does this look like to you?
College? What does this look like? A school?
Yeah, it's a school. But not only that, I'm not taking you to school anymore. Here's your keys to your new car.
No way.
Yeah.
Aw, bro, you can't do this.
It's not a joke. This is your new car. Not in a matter of fact, let me rip off this fake thing. It's a Tesla. And I know you really love math and you're really smart. So welcome to your new job as a college professor in math. Pays double the prices. You get 22 a month.
Okay.
Or not a month, I mean an hour, sorry. Yeah, an hour.
An hour? That's about like seven hours a day. It's about like, sure enough, that's about like somewhere near 80.
Yep. So your new job is here. Also, Dom was in all of this.
So he was just doing that?
He came over and asked you if you can do a party because he wanted me to tell you that he got you this Tesla.
I'm gonna call him.
Hello?
Yo, Dom. Did you really just give me this Tesla?
Yeah, $200, or not $200, I mean $2,000 spent on you.
Well, do I have to pay you back or something?
Nah, you don't. Because I know I missed your birthday and everything, so. Your dad got you the job, though.
Thank you.
Also, I'm working with you, so.
Okay, this is going to be definitely the best day ever.
Yup.
Bye.
All right, are you gonna drive your new car?
Yeah.
Keep me on FaceTime. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You also get your other dream, driving around LA in a Tesla. So, how you looking in your new car?
The best. Oh.
Don't worry, this can't get damaged. It has nice sensors.
So if I would have just like, I'm just kidding.
You can't do damage to it. Also, you have the right to come here every day.
Thank you.
And play basketball, because I know you like to play basketball with your friends.
Yeah. Single.
got you something too.
What'd you get?
So, you're 19, and you know how your grandma and grandpa have been working really hard, right?
Yeah.
Drive up, keep on driving up. Keep driving. Say hello to your new mansion. Up here.
Right here?
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
We spoiled you a lot today.
We did.
But this is because we couldn't celebrate your birthday because we were moving and everything. We didn't have this plan, but your grandma and grandpa wanted to give you something special. Look how cool this looks.
This place is amazing. Got a little outside pool. What's in here? This thing is huge. And I can still visit you because you're right next door.
Yep.
Oh.
You and Dom are going to be roommates. Because you and Dom have been friends for like 7 years. Like
this?
Double years.
This?
Double years. Oh yeah!
Well, I'm walking right down. Yo, hello?
Yo, hello? Yo, you see our new house?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm coming over right now.
Alright.
Have fun, you two. I'm gonna go back to our old house. I gotta go pick up your brothers.
But they got
I'm already up.
It's right next to the house that, where I first went to make.
This looks so nice! Right,
I know. I'm coming outside. And they got a park, two parking spaces. This place is amazing. And not only it's just for me, it's for you too.
Yeah. I mean, we have been friends since kindergarten.
Yeah. They got a whole working place. We can do that for our job. Look at this.
Oh, nice couches.
We're gonna, later, I'm gonna put some LED lights up there just around the place. Everyone's gonna look amazing.
Let me turn my account on. Alright, I turned my account on. I'm setting this one on.
Wait, hold on. So you know how you don't we barely have like that much good skins on here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'ma buy you like an OG account.
Let's go! But can you get banned for that?
No.
Okay, well good.
But I'm pretty sure I can just pay Epic for not getting banned. Okay.
I'm gonna go check out my room.
I'm gonna put it on your account.
This house is nice.
You can pick which one you want.
I choose this one over here.
Alright.
Oh! Oh, hoo, hoo. Ooh, yeah.
This there. Okay,
let me
counter.
Oh, all the ladies.
What's in the bathroom? I don't think you have a bathroom. You might have to go in mine. Do you have a bathroom in there?
No, but I can pee out the balcony. I mean,
what? I mean, you might have to come in line. I think it has a door so you can close it. Yeah, it does. I'm also gonna have to come in line.
Ooh, all the ladies are gonna have fun in this bed.
You know what I'm saying? Like, what? This bathroom looks at. Look at this bath. No shower though. It's crazy. In the basketball court outside. And we got two pools, look at these.
Hey bro, my phone's ringing, hold up.
Okay.
Oh, it's your dad. Hello?
Okay.
Did Fade just spend $2,000 on an OG Fortnite account? Tell him I'm gonna go whoop his